Hello! Today, we'll be showing you how to personalize your Zoho SalesIQ widgets for a more customized sales experience for you and your team. If you want more easy-to-follow videos like this, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button.
If you would like to personalize your chat widget under SalesIQ, click on the settings and move to brands. If you are new to SalesIQ, you will see only one brand, but if there are more, you can choose only one brand to move forward. Click on particular brand and move to personalization tab. Now, we are at the chat widget editor. All updates and all edits will be reflected on the test chat widget, which is located in the right side of the editor page. First of all, you need to decide whether this chat widget should be stable, static, or whether this chat widget should be floating during the visitor's scroll through your web page. If this widget should be static, click on the button, and now you see that the chat widget will be fixed anywhere on your web page and it will remain static. To reflect the changes, click Save. There is the ability to choose from the available chat widget themes. You can hide the widget message. And now only widget icon will be visible. You can add custom stickers, but you need to upload them first. And there is the option to customize the widget messages when operators are online or when all operators are offline, so out of their business hours. You can customize the content or a byline message here. Also, there is the ability to pick a color from some predefined colors. Or you can customize your widget color. There is the ability to display the company logo, but please check if you added such company logo in the company profile in the settings. You can also include your operator image, but you need to upload this image first. There are options to hide widget on mobile browser or to hide widget when all operators are offline, when all operators are off their business hours. Specify the widget position, whether it's on the left button or right button, and save the changes. Move to the appearance section, and you can set the seasonal theme for the chat window. Such chat window will be reflected by the season change. Choose the theme for a chat window from the chat themes which are available. You can also specify the color for chat windows, which are not in dark color. Choose a size for your chat window, whether it's medium or large. Display company logo or not. There is also the ability to display the operator profile picture on connecting. Print the chat transcript. Mute notification sounds during your conversation with the clients. And if you need to design your chat window in some different way so that your chat window design will align with your website design, you can upload the custom CSS here. You can specify the knowledge base button, which is located on your chat window, by renaming it. Now the name is reflected. You can show article author image, or you can allow or not allow your visitors to like the articles, which are under knowledge base section. If there are several articles which are added in the knowledge base section, you can select the view in which you would like to show these articles. You can categorize the articles, or you can show all articles in a bulk without any categorization. Click Save. And the final section allows us to configure some language on the site and language on the chat window. So if you use the chat window on different websites, which use different languages, then you can enable the website language option. This option allows SalesIQ automatically replicate the language which is used on your website and use this language in the chat window. And also, finally, you can choose the font, your chat window font, which will match with the chat window text on your website. Thank you!
That was an easy-to-follow tutorial on how to personalize your SalesIQ widget. Help us grow our community. Hit like, subscribe, and share this video to people you know. Do you have questions or clarifications? Send them our way at know@customerization.ca.